probably 6 in the morning. I'm still on the way to San Francisco. So right now, going down to the outside to get some drinks. Now we're going back up to the room. So now we're back at the buffet eating breakfast. So right now we just finished breakfast and we're going back to our room to drop off this big camera. So now we're leaving the room again.
Where?
I have a question.
So right now we're in the Michelangelo dining room. Seems like they're doing some sort of sale.
Oh, you found them.
So we've got a big bag of stuff, and now we're going to our cabins. We're leaving the room again. So now we're just looking at watches. So we just got a necklace from the store. And now we're gonna go play bingo. So here's our bingo card.
Let's see, vouchers are on.
Back at a room. There's a lot of waves in the ocean, so it's a really bumpy ride right now, as you can see here. It's awesome. We'll be arriving at San Francisco at approximately 7 o'clock in the morning tomorrow. We'll be docking at 5:30 a.m. So we'll get up at like 5:30 in the morning and just watch. So right now, since we're not doing anything, we're going to go up to the top deck and just see what happens. So now we're up on the top deck. It's very windy out here. So there's a golf tournament going on right there. And here's the back of the ship. Straight line. You see how big the waves are by the pool right there. Cheers to our rising court. And here's some ice cream. So we just got a slice of pizza from right over there. This is Hawaii pizza, so let's eat. This ice cream will melt anytime soon because of how cold it is and how windy it is. So we're just here looking at the gift shop. Oh, I currently just got my mom and my grandma. And we're gonna head down to the piazza again. So apparently they're having a raffle in here, and my dad's in there somewhere. So now we're here eating lunch again. This is the ocean. confusion we're gonna do a raffle here. So we just finished the raffle. We didn't win anything, but now we're just going back to our room. So right now we're just watching a show, and we just got a canopy order for our formal night tonight. So we have the shrimp thing, and then all this other stuff. So now let's start eating. Dinner now. Menu for today. So here's the butter again, and then I got myself a cup of iced tea and bread again. So this is a duck, and that is, I don't know what soup, and he got duck, she got duck.
A little bit.
So here's another soup, this is mine. So now we have our main
courses.
So here's our dessert menu. This is the same.
And I have a blue color tonight.
This is different.
A blue color?
Yes, that's my blue friend.
Do you come with a box or something?
Before 18 days when you make it, they put it in the fridge. But me.
So that's an ice cream. This is the chocolate journey. This is also another chocolate journey, and that's just fruit. So I just got back to my room and I got changed. And I noticed something really weird. We opened the balcony. There's a really loud squeal in there. Why is there a moth there? Hear that? When I close it, it's gone. So now we're back at the pool area. The water's still splashing everywhere. Holy crap. You can see how big these waves are. Here it comes. So right now we just went back to our room and now we're coming out again. We're gonna go to the library to get some board games or something like that. So we just kept the game of Monopoly, so I'm gonna go to my room. 3, 2, 1. So now we're back in our room, and we're gonna start playing Monopoly. So right now we're just gonna go up and get some fruit from the horizon court.